Before I go, you should know that it was me who tipped off the border police about the contents of Michael's suitcase. I'm the reason he's in jail. I wanted to give your uncle a dilemma. His favorite niece's husband banged up in Boston for smuggling opium. What does he do? If he intervenes and has him released, how will that play in the Oval Office? If he does nothing, how does that play in South Boston?
Oh, fuck you.